Hi, your name?
My name is Millie.
Okay, tell me a little bit about this kidney bladder tea and the supralitro. Tell me what happened.
Well, I've been taking it for a week.
Okay.
I stopped my medication. And my blood sugar levels have gone down to the teens, the 20s. I only had 2 readings of the 130s.
Okay.
Usually I go up to 170, 180, sometimes a little higher.
Okay.
And I've been eating the same as I usually do.
Okay.
But I'm following what I was told, Nature's Pavilion, to do for my diet, and seems to be good.
So now the sugars have stabilized to a nice point?
Yes.
And what exactly are you doing? Anything else to you beside what exactly?
No, I'm eating the same as always.
Okay.
And taking the nutrients.
Very good. So would you recommend people to Nature's Pavilion?
Definitely.
Yeah.
The tea and the... Ultra nutrition.
Okay. Yeah.
I take that daily, and I take several others that they recommended, and they're doing great.
Awesome. Well, thank you for your feedback.
You're welcome.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.